Anthony McClanahan has been arrested for murder after police say he stabbed his wife to death.
Now, he lives here in Arizona and used to play for the Dallas Cowboys. Police tell us that his wife, Carrie, was discovered dead yesterday in an apartment up in Park City, Utah. McClanahan is the primary suspect. He was recently arrested in an unrelated child kidnapping case.